This instructor there, he was like,
my phone.
Before the second set starts, very quickly, I'm part of a group of people who promote music. We're called the Independent Promoters Alliance. It's me, Christine Stern, and Matt Vernon. We do concerts, you know, maybe two or three times a year when something special is going to go on. And there's a trio called Tom Rainey Trio. They play at the end of every year. They used to play at Cornelia Street Cafe, but that place is no longer. We wanted to keep the tradition going, so a week from this Friday, that's the 30th of December, they're going to play two sets at the Domena Center. That's near Penn Station, a couple blocks east of west of Penn Station. Two sets. There's postcards here, and so you know, check it out if you can. It's Ingrid Lorbrock on sax, Mary Halverson on guitar, and Tom Rainey on drums. They're amazing. But now we're going to hear something equally special. This is Cheryl Pyle's group, and she'll introduce everybody.
This is the Beyond Flute group. I started the Beyond group with a suggestion from Bruce to play duo with Bern Nix, and that was in about 2013, and the group has been going ever since in different incarnations. For the past couple of years during the pandemic, it's been this group of people and a few more here and there, but the musicians today are Haruna Fukazawa on flute and alto flute, Claire Brunner on bassoon, Shu Odamura on guitar, and Coleman on bass flute.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Cheryl, you want to mention everybody's name once more?
Yeah, Haruna Fukazawa, Claire Brunner, Shu Odamura-guitar, Coleman,
Beautiful, really beautiful.